unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Levesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Someone help me! Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Someone, please! Don't make it! Plunder it! Die!
Merci, monsieur. Are you all right?
You can see me off safely. I promise you the show of a lifetime.
Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Je ne me sens pas très bien, je crois.
I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Damn. cell's double bolted. I don't like the look of this lot.
Yes, sir.
Cells are coming along nicely.
You want money? I have money. Just let me out, and it's yours.
What the hell is going on? Coming for us now, are you? When did it get...
Who's that? Wasting my bleeding time.
to become of us, Michelle? You were to be sent to the galleys. It was only a loaf of bread.
Every man in here is convicted of the same. Or less.
This is what we call justice, then.
I would burst these prison bars asunder.
Freedom!
Hello.
Shit!
King envy you. Where did he come from?
Son of a...
Get up, Pellac!
Yes, get on me for the...
Ha!
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. The man speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre. De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Peltier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
Where'd he go?
Too bloody slow!
Saw what happened.
You.